gets through it well. Now the Russian pair, Dukhik Dzhanazian and Denis Solovev. Hard act to follow. The Italians were brilliant. That is a high-quality routine from the Russians. What I'm loving about this is the combination of elements from other disciplines. There was a moment there where I thought you could nearly have been watching a pommel horse routine. And then there's a bit of dance sport in there. And great flexibility. Wonderful choreography. And it's